Yeah, I'm pretty sure we killed the harvester on the first thing. It feels good.
This way.
I suppose it decided to unblow itself up.
Over here.
This way.
What is that? That's like something.
Do you read, Commander? Repeat, do you read? Shepard here. What's your status?
We're in deep. Commander, what's your ETA?
Hang tight. Soon. We're on our way.
Yeah. ETA soon.
Arctic, how's our velocity? Deceleration online. We'll survive. Victus is going to pay for this. Court martial or hanging?
As a commander, how do you live this down?
When we find him, we'll ask.
Sounds pretty weird. Anything else? Oh shit. Another harvester, come on now. You know what? Oh, what was that? Junk. Some more salvage. Alright. Anything up here? Or is it just another dead body? Looks like another dead body. Rip. Alright, well, I guess we'll just carry on our way then.
Shepard here. Understood.
How will you find me? Alright. Wait, you're gonna die. Yeah, we definitely killed it that time, right?
Let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad.
Here's where politics pisses me off. Wouldn't the Krogan want to blow these Reapers the hell off their own planet?
I need these guys working together. Better not to complicate things.
Let's just have a quick look around, make sure we're not missing any upgrades again. There seems to be a lot scattered about these levels. So, we need to keep an eye out for random stuff. I imagine we've missed quite a lot in the levels we've done so far, but we've still got quite a lot of them. So, I imagine it's alright. We've got a medkit here. Nice. Some experience for that. Guess I'm going down here. Is this sniper rifle extended barrel? Sure. Why not? Looks like there's some more fighting going on over here.
All right, let's move.
Rifle. Where's the fighting?
Not one more soldier
dies here today. Hi. I thought that was one of the big guys. Get our wait. Hang on a minute. Where'd our barrier go? Cheating scrub lords. You didn't give me my barrier when I charged in. A lot of bogus GSIs. Get rid of the brute whilst we can. If we can. Just get your hand like that. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Yeah, we're on one bar of health, which isn't healthy at all. Oh, shit. God damn it. Well, that sucks. And you know what? You know why that was? It's because my random barrier didn't go up when it should have done. Game cheated. Unless I did something stupid there, which is entirely possible. Fine. Oh wait, what is this? Stupid black star. Oh well. Oh, we got him. Jesus, man. That was impressive. You want some meat? Not having it. Get up there. Why am I using my pistol? I guess it changed when I switched my weapons in, right? Well, another marauder here. Oh, we've got another one of them harvesters. You want some, mate? Where is it? Oh, it's there. Hi. Oh, this harvester's blowing me up as soon as I get near it. I need to focus fire, boys. Kill 5,000 enemies. Jesus, quite a lot. He's dead, right? Yeah, we got it. Nice. Time to go ham on all the little things now, right? Are they all dead? Oh, no, they're not. Submachine gun, I think.
Area secure, Shepard.
Yep, area secure. Nice. Is there something over here? Nope.
This way.
Could use some more ammo. Oh, got some there. I think we're fully stocked now. Hi. Ah, well, only one of them died.
Lieutenant Victus?
Commander Shepard, my men and I are in your debt. Thank you for saving so many.
What happened here?
He screwed up.
Stand down, soldier.
These men are dead because of him.
I said, stand down.
Hey, I just saved all your asses, so everyone just calm down. Lieutenant, what's going on here?
I made a bad call. This is all on me. I chose caution and clever tactics over a head-on attack. And my men paid the price.
You mean the crash?
Yes. We could see on Hollow that Reaper forces were blocking our intended path. Staying on course guaranteed heavy casualties. So I chose a safer route, skirting the enemy. And that took us low and through these ruins. When we encountered resistance, there was no room to maneuver. Suddenly, we were in a fight for our lives. A lot of my men lost that fight.
Owning your mistake takes guts. But you have to get over it and move on.
Of course. It's just fresh right now. Our mission's still a failure. When we've stabilized the injured, we'll head back to the fleet.
You're abandoning your mission?
We're down over 30 men. It'd be suicide.
What exactly do you want me to do?
There's a bomb on the planet. We were sent to defuse it.
A bomb? How big?
Enormous. Cerberus has it.
Lieutenant, if Cerberus has that bomb, you have to finish your mission.
Haven't these men sacrificed enough?
I understand. This kind of sacrifice is the hardest to ask for, but your men signed on for it. And so did you.
My men have lost hope, Commander. Even if I wanted to finish the mission, they don't.
It's your job to make them want to.
How?
Their sacrifice means others will never face what they've faced here today. Remind them that those sacrifices have no honor if the mission fails.
Men, I own what happened here today. But we have to carry on.
No, we don't. Who cares about a few dead Krogan? It's over.
We are Turian. And we will not let Cerberus succeed. Our sacrifice is the difference between life and death for this entire galaxy. Let the heroes of the 9th Platoon be remembered for performing their duties with bravery. All right, men. Shuttle's arriving any minute. We're moving out.
Well, Commander, they seem to have taken his command now. Again.
We're a shell of what we were. We could use the help.
Send me the map point. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. That'll give us time to do a little recon. See what we're up against.
Victus, you have a second chance here. Make their sacrifice count.
Understood, Commander. Hope to see you at the rendezvous.
Alright, that should be good.
Cerberus bomb. What the hell is going on, Commander? And what do the Turians have to do with it?
Coordinates Victus gave me place it in the Kelphic Valley. It's a heavily populated area. That's all I know.
My gut says something's not right here.
What do you suggest?
Get the Primarch to come clean.
Should we alert the Krogan military?
I'd wait. We're in the dark here. Krogan-Turian relations are fragile until the genophage is cured. Let's not push it. And how about this bomb? How many troops does Cerberus have on this?
No idea. All I know is we can't have them detonating that bomb.
Keep me in the loop. Hack it out.
Alright then.
Primarch Victus.
Impressive work on Tuchanka. I'm grateful that...
Why didn't you tell me about the Cerberus bomb? Why hide that? What else are you keeping from me?
I have nothing for you.
For our alliance to work, I need to trust you.
Our friendship is new, Commander. Would you trust me with information that puts your people, puts Earth, at risk?
Why would I jeopardize it's already at risk. It's being invaded. To you now? Doesn't make sense.
Decisions like these weigh heavy on me. When I was a general, I could pass them up the chain of command. But now, I'm all I've got. Know what I mean?
Sure. And?
And that's all.
Well then.
Wait, there is one more thing, Commander. Thank you for saving my son.
Still not giving anything away though, which is not the memes. Did we pick up any thingy for this? Nope. Not really. Rip. Oh well. I guess we'll go ahead and do the other mission then. I imagine it's still on Tuchanka. So, I guess we'll go and do that and then we'll probably end for the day.
You don't have colonies. You can't bomb them or you're bombing what's left of your own planet. They make their own soldiers out of our civilians. They don't have supply lines. How do you beat something like that? I'll let you know if I think of something.
Yeah, it'd be helpful. Yeah, maybe I'll just take a break and do some more later. I do kind of want to get as much of this done as quickly as possible so I can get this game done before Andromeda comes out. But I guess we'll go and do this random mission for now. I guess we'll stick with James and Liara just to finish the mission off. And we'll just carry on with this. Oh, we've got 8 points now. Maybe we should max out the incendiary ammo as well. Increase health and armor damage by bonuses by 10%. Ignite enemies with an intermittent explosion that covers 2.5 meters for 120 damage. I kind of feel like the damage is probably best for what we do. So I'll go with that. We've got 4. Put it into warp, I suppose. Increase force damage and impact radius of combo detonations by 50%. Or increase damage by 30%. I don't think we use combos too much, so I'll just use that. And James only has 2 points, so we can't use any of them. Alright then.
Normandy Shuttle, this is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
Yes.
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bomb site, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
To keep the Krogan from becoming a threat.
That was a mistake.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now, we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Well, this looks like a bit of a war zone. Should be the means, though. Should be the means. Still ham. Hi. There's two guys here, so may as well use that. Finish him off. Alright, there's yet more guys up here. There's two. Uh-oh. How did I not kill him? Jesus, man. Alright, what's you? Oh, this guy. Nah, mate, I'm not here. Still being mortified by the looks of it, so that's good. Just charging to this guy. So, rip. Alright, sweet.
Get to the buildings!
Generator here. Any upgrades around here before we get going? Ah, there's not. Alright. Keep moving then.
Copy that. No trigger, no explosion.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that one. Shotgun blade attachment. Just grab that. Oh, more guys up here. Rip. Shit, more guys behind us. Damn it. That's a turret. I'm not having this. I refuse. Boom. Anyone else want some? Oh, there's still guys here. I saw an upgrade here, so we'll go grab this whilst I remember. Good scan whilst we can as well. Just a generator there. There's two guys here, so we know where these scrubs. Nice. Ah, there's a shield guy. Now he's dead though. We need to use our thing. pretty quick. This thing is wrecking us a bit. A lot of guys to defend
that thing. It means war between the Turians and the Krogan. Cerberus will stop at nothing to detonate it.
Yep. We got 5,000 credit from that salvage that I got there whilst they were talking. So that was nice. We're building up our credit supply very nicely now. We just spent a load as well on the weapons upgrade, so probably worth.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Right. Let's go into here. Just slam this scrub. Go into this guy. Just gun him down. Easy work, boys.
Copy that.
Alright, we've got a medical kit here and a pistol scope. Don't really like the scopes, but you know. Something, I suppose. Alright. So, evac.
I don't like the sound of that.
No, no, neither do I, mate. Sounds like they've armed the bomb. Sounds like they've armed the bomb and are ready to set it off.
Should
probably
Let's
use
go.
That. Nah, mate, I'm not. Really. Hey, still a guy here. What the hell? Is he not dead? I'll grab this ammo whilst we're here. Whilst I've seen him. There's another ship here. Go ahead and murder that guy. Nice. That's
it
one big
far
bomb.
Enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I don't want to be around when that thing pops. Told you it'd be
no.
huge.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger nice. That. We're on our way.
Another upgrade. There's been quite a lot of upgrades so far in this area.
Don't think so, Doc. They know we're coming. I bet they're in a fighting mood.
Yeah, why would you want to fight Shepard? It's a one-man freight train that just rolls through everything. Like, no one has a chance. See guys here. They can get away. Nah, mate. No. Well, that makes sense. Good. Nice.
Looks like turret controls schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Probably. Someone on the Citadel probably wants them, right? Yep. Anything else around here? Nope. Guess not.
Cerberus has the jump on us!
We'll catch him, Lieutenant.
Yeah, we'll be fine. It's gonna be good. We're gonna throw the bomb at them.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
All right,
we'll make
fine.
Sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Oh, shit. Got sniped. Dick! And he did as well.
Commander!
Focus on
got
the
snipers.
We'll handle Cerberus.
Come on, mate. Oh shit. This guy's coming in already. Nah, mate, I'm not even.
Nobody
who else wants
past
some?
Us. Clear?
Clear.
You want some, mate? You want some? Come on in. Come get some, mate. Just let them all drop there. Ah, we go ham and kill them all at once. I know there's one more guy in there. Kill him before he even drops down here. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, there's another one here. Come on, mate. All your mates are going to drop here and then you're going to die. And you too. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. There's another one. Yeah, that's right. More meat for the grinder, mate.
Watch for more shuttles.
Come on, mate. You want some more? I'll give you some more. Nice. It's too easy, mate. Too easy. make it a bit harder.
Shepard.
Oh, damn it, man, there's an Atlas. Do we have any, no, we don't have that script. That said, our weapon is doing mega damage to the scrub. Look at this. Things getting wrecked. Never stood a chance. Sour. Let's just wait for them to drop and we'll go in. There's three of them this time. Focus on that guy to kill as well. This guy thinks he can shoot me. Jesus. These guys are getting Shrek. Right. See you later, mate. Yeah, boys, that's what I'm talking about.
I'm in. Spirits. Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to detonate.
Oh shit.
No time. I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now.
Go do it then. Go do it. Right now. Yo, why do I have an assault rifle now? This is some hacks. I'm not even carrying an assault rifle. I would not want to be doing this. Oh. Is that the bomb? Uh-oh. What are you doing? It's doing something. Uh oh. This doesn't look good.
Lieutenant! Victory. At any cost.
Well, he sacrificed himself. What a guy. It's a good job that bomb didn't go off, though. It looks very threatening. Looks like it would do some mega damage, though, if it went off. It sucks that he died, though.
Commander, I've got radio chatter coming in from Krogan forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining server's troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. You get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
Yeah, we're fine.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
You can spend your whole life making up for your mistakes. At least the guy went out in a blaze of glory.
We still talking about the Primarch's son?
I'm not going anywhere, Loco.
I'm getting tired of seeing people die.
I can't count the times I've watched friends risk everything for a cause. To see the Lieutenant die for us. For his platoon. It hits close to home.
I don't want to lose good people either, Liara. For any reason.
Yep. Alrighty then.
Good work on Tuchanka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Rex and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing. We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet. Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir. Easier said than done.
Heck it out.
Easier said. Oh, God damn it. Every time I try and talk.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough? You had to plant a bomb on my planet?
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
Not enough to tell us about the bomb, coward.
Hey!
Move on.
We can't let the past rip us apart. Working together, we have a chance. Primarch, you had a bomb at Tuchanka. And Rex, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Shepard!
It's over! His own son died today, making this right.
Please, Commander. It's all right.
Yes, fine. Shepard, you made your point. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
I understand your reservations before, Commander, but I hope you now understand the secrecy.
Secrets get people killed. You've learned that the hard way.
Yes. The hardest lesson I'm ever to learn, Commander.
Oh, I guess that's that. Well, we got the mission done at least. Nice meme.
My son. He died with the respect of his men. I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon. Something any father would be proud of.
Good to know.
Yes, sir.
Alright then. Do we have any war assets from that, by chance? We sure do, boys. 9th Platoon. Oh, Turian Blackwatch. So like they're kind of like the SAS, I guess. You know, best fighting force on the planet. That's how we do. Talk to these guys, maybe.
Move like that, Shepard, and this alliance is off.
Just bear with me, Rex. This is hard for all of us.
I've got Reapers on my planet, a bomb that almost blew up my planet, and if those two fail, the Genophage to make sure we all go extinct anyway. I don't want to hear about who has it hard.
Understood.
Good. Now, is there something you need?
Nope.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime.
Alright, so then. As I said, I think I'm gonna take a little break. Maybe come back later.
Why'd they got us guarding the door, anyway? He's gonna break regs right now.
War makes people stupid. Besides, you talked with Moreau? Electors invaded this ship and kidnapped the crew.
Damn. Okay, I guess we gotta be ready for anything to come through that door.
Yep. As I was saying, pretty sure I'm gonna take a break here. Maybe come back later. Probably will. But, yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed all the videos. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.